What is poppin', gamers? So there's a little known feature on Roblox where you can actually go inside of the files of the game and then like change them around. And that includes, you guessed it, the texture files. So basically today, I'm just gonna be rearranging all of the textures for the game into just an incomprehensible mess, just something just totally unrecognizable. In other words, I'm gonna be making a pretty good texture pack. So yeah, let's just go ahead and go into a base game to see what the Roblox is like without a texture pack, you know? I'll choose Skate Park for this one. Cause you know, Skate Park's pretty basic. We can see what the world is like in that game. You know, before we destroy it for no reason. God, I'm so looking forward to this texture pack. It's going to be awful. It's just gonna be the worst possible thing anyone could make. All right, here I am, normal world. Everyone's having a good time. I'm having a good time. If you're not having a good time, then I will execute you by firing squad. All right, back to the game. Like this video if you're having a good time. Unless you wanna die, then I'd suggest liking. All right, it just looks completely normal so far. Now let's mess it up for no reason. What are the first textures that we want to change? How about we change the cursor? I mean, why not change the cursor? I'm a psychopath. Why are there so many cursors inside of this folder? I don't even know which one's the real one. Let's just look up a funny image. Let's look up Albert Flamingo. Let's make my bud Albert into the cursor for no reason. Ah, yeah, this is the perfect image. Why don't we make this into the cursor? I don't see any reason why we shouldn't make this into the cursor. Besides, you know, human ethics. But you know, this is just par for the course. This is just normal. All right, we have officially changed two of the cursors to this face inside of the folder. If you see that, isn't that just horrifying? Isn't that just something you wish you could forget? All right, now let's just look up Roblox. Let's see what cool Roblox images there are to make on the cursor. You know, the other half of the cursor. The half that we haven't touched yet. What if we just make the other half Roblox boy? Yeah, I don't see any reason why we shouldn't do this. Save image as PNG. All right, there we go. We have officially changed both of the cursors to their respective images. Now let's go into, oh my God! Why? This is horrifying. It takes up the whole screen. Why is the boy there? Oh my God, can I turn the graphics back up at least? Yeah, I can navigate with these cursors somehow. My entire screen is just the face of Albert Flamingo from popular Roblox channel Flamingo. Here, all right, let me pull up the tab menu so I can have boy instead. So you can actually see the screen because dear Lord, with Albert there, you can't see anything. You couldn't see the sun if you were inside of it. Oh, look, Albert's pie shop. Look, Albert, it's your shop. You can tell because you're right there on the screen. Isn't that awesome? I think that's so cool. I think that's awesome. This is really going great. This is going grand. What a nice video. I don't want to lose in a staring contest against this image. Yeah, I feel like the whole point of this is that I'm having a staring contest with Albert's like taxidermied face or something. I'm scared. I can't win this staring contest. No, I'm giving up. All right, well, now that we've changed the mouse to boy and also Albert's gross pory face, what else can we do? What can we make? Can we just try to play the game with these settings? Try to toggle skateboard in the bottom and then try to skate with Albert's gross face watching over me like a demon? I feel like I'm in hell right now. I feel like this is pretty much what hell is like. Can I turn the volume up to see what the volume of the game is like? Ah, wow. Now I feel like I'm really there. So much volume, so realistic. The realism is only added by the fact that there is a real human face staring at me with beating eyes. I feel like I am a prey right now. I feel like he's a predator watching me. Oh my God, my computer is not liking this. My computer fans are going haywire. Maybe that's a good thing. Maybe my computer should just explode so I don't have to look at whatever the hell this is anymore. All right, let's do the next thing. I have a plan for what I want to do next. After I turn the graphics back down, so nope. So hard to press buttons with this thing here. I wonder why. It's not like I have inflicted this pain upon myself. This isn't my fault. All right, now let's get the standard Roblox scary face. You know what face I mean, right? This one, the Roblox scary face. Look at this bad boy. Doesn't that just give you nightmares? Aren't you currently having nightmares awake while looking at it right now? And I'm just gonna go ahead and save that and then drag it into the folder. No point in looking at it for too long. I might develop some sort of disease. All right, I found the face in the folder. Now let's drag this bad boy in. Rename to face.png so that Roblox actually processes it as a face. It's so easy to change the textures of the game. All you have to do is just trick Roblox into thinking they're the actual textures. I wonder if I can get banned for this. I probably can. But yeah, let's try to find somebody with the face. Let's try and find someone with the Roblox default face to just get jump scared out of our minds. is. If we can even see it with this huge cursor. Honestly, this cursor is jump scaring me already. I don't even think we need a jump scare at this point. Hello, sir. Are you wearing the default face? No? Cool. Hello, sir. Are you wearing the default face? I am stuck somewhere that I can't even see because this face mouse is so huge. Sir, are you wearing the default face? No, he's not. He's not wearing the default face. Madam, are you wearing the default face? It is literally impossible to tell. Oh, this guy's wearing the default face. Oh, it doesn't look like anything though. Hold on a second. What if I wear the default face? Maybe I need to leave and rejoin to get it to actually work, huh? All right, default face. Now let's quit out of the game. Let's go into a different game to test all this. What game is on the top page that is deserving of being the tester of this amazing texture pack? How about Bloxburg? I see no reason why we shouldn't test it on Bloxburg, besides the fact that I might not even be able to navigate past the main menu, which I think would be really funny. I don't even think that would matter that much. Ah, cool. Oh my God. It just jump scared me. The face that I put in just jump scared me. Yeah, isn't this awesome? I'm having a really good time right now, gamers. And let's turn the graphics quality up so we can watch this in 4K Ultra HD. But before we look at the new face that I've installed, it's the middle of the video. That means it's time for me to beg you to subscribe to the channel. I like to do it at the middle of the video so I can like actually give you time to think about whether you want to subscribe or not. So yeah, it's your choice. Totally subscribe if you want to. It's fine if you don't. Just kidding. It's not your choice. I have placed a pipe bomb in your mailbox. Oh my God, I'm gonna get demonetized. I'm gonna get put on a watch list for that comment. YouTube, it's a joke. It's a joke. For legal reasons, that is a joke. All right, let's go to Laugh's house. Oh yeah, baby. Oh no, baby. This stupid face keeps on jump scaring me over and over. When am I gonna get used to it? Oh my God. Oh my God. The way that I'm looking down because I'm tired makes me look genuinely insane. It makes me look like I've lost my marbles. See, that's the problem with society. Batman. You say peacock, and no one bats an eye. But you say poop cock, and everyone loses their mind. I really do look like the Joker, don't I? Am I the new DC villain? Am I Batman's new foil character? Oh, gee whiz, I don't know if I'm ready for this responsibility. Especially because there's a giant face in the right corner of the screen. I have no clue how to make this face go away. Oh, if I just hover my mouse over the stinky text at the top, it reverts back to boy. See, boy is bearable. Albert's giant homunculi face is not bearable. He looks like a monster in human form. So yeah, the game looks cool so far. Nothing too out of the ordinary. It's just Roblox. You know how it is. Roblox be Roblox. Bloxburg is still snowing for some reason, which I think is funny. Despite winter ending 6 months ago, guys, it is currently spring. All right, let's leave the game to see what other games we should make changes to. What other monsters can we create? Welcome to Bloxburg is not good enough for me. What is the sky? We can change the moon and sun? Are you kidding me? This is amazing. I've never wanted to change anything more in my whole life. All right, all right, all right. What do we do? Who should we make the moon and who should we make the sun? I think I know who we should make the sun. Tempest. I love Tempest. Wow, how about we use this absolutely horrible image? This absolutely depraved image. Dear Lord, I feel like looking at this is gonna make me get tetanus. But hey, what's the harm in a little tetanus? That's right, there's none. All right, we have dragged the photo in. Now we just need to replace the moon with Tempest's ugly face. Rename moon dot JPEG. All right, now it's time for the harder question. What do we make the sun? I don't know anybody who's worthy of being the sun of this amazing texture pack. We need someone who really deserves to be the sun. Someone bright, someone amazing. Gaming with Kev! Yeah! I love gaming with Kev. Let's go make gaming with Kev. I remember in the first video that I did something similar to this. I made gaming with Kev the moon. And now gaming with Kev is gonna be the sun, baby. Oh, look at this attractive profile picture. It's really him. It's gaming with Kev. Kind of strange that a parent would name their child gaming. But you know, I don't judge. Mr. Kev has his own life and I respect that. All right, now that we've dragged gaming with Kev into the folder against his will, let's turn him into the sun. Who don't need solar rays when you can have gaming with Kev. I wonder if you get sunburnt from gaming with Kev, if it's just like a pattern of his face all speckled across your body. That sounds more like a disease than sunburn, gee whiz. All right, now that gaming with Kev is the sun for some godforsaken reason, let's go into a new game. What game on the front page is worthy of seeing our gaming with Kev sun? How about Brookhaven? I don't see why not. I love Brookhaven. Brookhaven Roblox. Brookhaven Roblox. Let's play some Brookhaven. Oh my! Why does it get me every time? Why does the Albert face just jump scare me? Oh god, I still look horrifying too. None of this stuff is going away when I add new stuff. It's just getting added on to the pile. To the pile of horrible things I've made. Alright, let's look up. Where's our moon? Oh, Temprist, no! Oh, gross, ugly Temprist! He's looking down at me, just like how his veins are looking down at him for shoving them full of cholesterol. Now, I'm in no place to call somebody else fat, seeing as myself. You know how it is. It's Big Bones, guys, it's not fat, come on! But yeah, wow, isn't this just a monstrosity of a game? Don't I wish I was somewhere else right now? Yeah, I do. Hey, like this video if you wish you were somewhere else right now, because... That should be everybody watching this video. If that isn't you, then you might be a psychopath, friend. All right, I'm just looking at Temper's sun, waiting for it to become day, as Albert's face stares at me intently, like he's about to hunt me down and eat my flesh like a ravenous bear. All right, I'm just gonna move on. I'm gonna go to the next game, actually. A game where it's daytime, so I can see gaming with Kev, so I can look God in the eyes and cry. Yes, gaming with Kev is God. Yes, this is real. What about pilfering pirates? I have a feeling it's always day in this game. Unless the thumbnail is lying to me. In which case, I will give the game a negative review on Yelp.com. I will give this game an awful review on the Roblox forums. Just you watch. Just you wait. Ah, wow. Wow, yeah, nothing changed. I still have this awful face. Albert is still looking me down like an awful person. And where's the sun? Hey, it's gaming with Kev. Kinda. It's really, really bright. You can't even see him. All you can kinda see is his little cap on his head, his little beanie. The Gaming with Kev beanie, who could forget? But yeah, with that being said, this was an awful idea. This was probably the worst idea I've ever had for a video, I'm gonna be honest with you. So yeah, subscribe if you liked it. Die if you don't. I don't care. Bye.